Well, never done anything like this before.
That affirms it.
What you just witnessed was AM radio being played through a hot dog alone.
This is why you don't want to touch an AM tower and ground yourself.
This eccentric experiment demonstrates how a simple hot dog can emit radio frequencies thanks to the salt and water it contains, which conduct electricity, effectively turning it into an antenna. These guys know what they're doing.